my butt here and I'm going to try it out. Come down here and do our engine warm up and then lay out. And we'll go. Don't know who this is. Get up high. Get past this big pile of grass here. All right, finish our engine warm up. Get up here and cool off. No still camera this morning because I figured it's pretty crappy for pictures anyway, so we're just going to go up and enjoy the view. Go hassle this other guy up there. I don't know who it is, but we'll find out shortly.
Bill, you still back there with me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bending as hard as I can.
Can you still see me okay?
Yeah, you're only a mile ahead of me right now.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, we're about 6 miles out.
What would be down there in those trees? Thank you. out in the air. We're coming up on 1 here, State Road 1. Feels good. A little bummer flight, I thought I may not get. Tomorrow morning's gonna be fogged in, but tonight should be awesome, so. Trying to figure out where to go. I think I'm going to go over to the Brookville Lake and then Reservoir and then maybe up to Liberty up that way, get pictures since I've never been there before. We're headed east now from Nulltown. We're headed toward the lake. See if we can make it that far. Might as well. See how bumpy it gets. Big old Churchill 5. Too cool. We're on the north end of Brookville Reservoir here in eastern Indiana. With a sweet view, a cloud-covered morning. It's like 11 o'clock. We're still flying because there are clouds. Go up here in this grassy area. It might give me a little bit more altitude. Put down if I need to. Got options back behind me. Good fields there. Not real busy at the boat ramp this morning, for sure. Charcoal or soccer fields down below. We'll do a turn here. We ought to have a real nice view of the lake. this morning. It's pretty sweet.
Gotta get there now.
causeway and stay out of Cincinnati Bravo emergency Vale.
I'm descending below them. Can you see me?
Back to Nulltown. Oh, for flush. I did it again. God damn it. I scare myself every goddamn time. That was a quick tour of Brookville Reservoir under the clouds. Should be better tonight. We're going to do it again tonight. We're going to go out northeast to Liberty, I think.
I'm going 8 miles out. I'm going to switch to 1227.
Got all day to plan it, so put my phone on the charger here and get on four flight. We'll see where we want to go. We'll take the good camera next time and we'll just hit some good stuff. Sound like your plan to be.
Downwind from Nulltown.
Nulltown traffic, except Juliet, Juliet. Center your left bay for runway, Nulltown.
Thank you. Should be back.